game on Tuesday in Minnesota, that day game, that the Twins' first two innings had, what, four opportunities.
Great stop in the hole. There will be no play with Villar cutting it off. Rosario on an 0-2 pitch drives in the first run of the game.
They kind of fought off that and hit it the other way.
It's the first hit this year for the Twins with the bases loaded.
So Rosario picking up an RBI as Polanco scores. Fifth run batted in for Rosario. And Villar going to his right and has no play.